Welcome back, folks. We're on chapter 2.
It's a good thing I don't have vertigo or some other ridiculous phobia.
French parrots! That's what gets them? The French parrot?
I'm not as fit as I used to be.
I think I'm gonna faint.
There better be some way across to that building.
This grapple gun is great!
Woohoo! Okay, now I'm feeling slightly nauseous.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Alright, Mayor Gross. Up. Build. Spring. Am I supposed to be building something?
Furniture look tacky anyway.
Ah!
Hey, there's a cop down here.
Everyone scram.
Can't get away from me.
I'm not gonna let those thieves get away.
One down, the rest to go.
He doesn't even know how many it is. Made it.
I didn't even realize I was a gymnast. Don't mind me.
Why are you able to do that?
And that makes two.
I don't even know what that's for.
And there's number three. That just leaves the leader.
He's gonna be a bit harder to catch.
Uh, he up here? What's up here?
Now that's a view.
No, one of me.
One of the rooftops. He seems to be waving at someone.
It'll take more than that to stop me, mister.
Why did I have to open my big yap?
Wait, I've just seen a member of the LEGO City PD swing into the fray. It looks like this pursuit will end in an arrest. This is Conrad Peters on the scene for Channel K News.
My boy talking really loud. I forgot that I got the grappling hook.
Oh, come on, give up already.
I pick things up.
Not anymore, you don't. George Fartar Bensonbury?
Hey! Long time no see, Dave.
All right, folks. Alright folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.